Overnight, a disturbance at a local hospital. Police were called to Charlton Memorial Hospital in Fall River overnight. No word yet on exactly what happened inside, but police tell us they were also investigating a shooting in the area. It's unclear if the two are connected.